But you feeling it. You feeling it. You ain't gonna move nowhere. You gonna be like, look, you taking me off my sweat doing this shit. No. You gotta always think that these things are your own.
She ain't looking at me, she calling me.
Right here gave me what I got.
That's the thing. We got to learn to listen to the music. We got to learn to communicate through here. We got to learn. You lead the dance, but you don't control the dance. You lead it. Ladies, we got to learn to give them what we want in our dance, what we want to do. You got to learn, the dance is about us. Now, if you ain't doing nothing, ain't giving them nothing, he going to take over that whole dance and run it.
I sure do.
Now, you got to learn to give. Let him know what kind of dance you want in order for him to give you your dance. For instance, soon as a man start dancing, if he start turning, we finna stop this right here. I dance with my feet. I don't do all this. I get dizzy, I'm too old. This shit here, that don't work for me. So I'm gonna stop you and I'm gonna give you feet, you my dance. That's what you gotta learn to give him your dance. If you like to spin, then you let him know you wanna spin. He gonna spin you to the floor. I don't care. But the thing is, you gotta learn to come together on your dance. It's not just about what y'all wanna do. We got to say so, and it's a partner dance. But at the same time, we got to learn to enjoy it and dance to the music. Because y'all just marching through the numbers, you don't hear the music, so they're taking over. So we got to take it back. Okay? This is an exercise I want you all to do while you're at home, so you can learn to listen to the music better. Get back to learning. Because when you fast dance, y'all can hear the shit good, because y'all was jamming. Breaking it down, rolling it, and dipping and locking and everything else. But when y'all stepping, y'all are straight soldiers. Right. Ladies ain't giving me no sexy. When y'all fast dance, I saw all kind of sexy in y'all dance. Y'all were giving me the groove. Your groove was on everything. I need y'all to make sure you're listening to all the music. And the way you all was nodding your heads tell me you shouldn't be dancing like this. So while you're dancing, that same groove y'all was listening to, I need you to do the same thing while you're doing. I don't care if it's just basics. I need some grooving. Because what happens is, as you feel it, it comes through the arms. It feeds to their hand. They feel your groove. Now you're dancing on a whole nother level. Then you start to do things you can't repeat. Because Lord knows, I did a move earlier. I wish I could repeat that sucker because it was cold. But I can't. And nobody was videotaping. Damn. Any other time, people videotape. But that's when you start to dance with your partner and play. You feed each other moves. Now, as he's leading and control, you learn to add in when you can. Add in a step. Add in because you're dancing. At the same time, you got to learn. When you feel her getting into a groove, don't start turning her.
Absolutely.
When you should feel that groove. You should throw all of a sudden. Like for instance, if you were dancing with her, she was dancing on the one song, she probably was nice and calm. That other song hit, when she went into that whoa, you should have felt it in your hands. Don't turn her, let her get her groove in. Don't take but a few seconds. Then you can turn. But don't disrupt her groove. Just like we can't disrupt y'all, don't disrupt us. So it's a two-way street. Okay? Right. So y'all know how to play when you keep him up. So when he go into his groove, you got to start feeding him a little bit to keep him going. Yeah. You got to feel it in your hand.
Ooh, damn. Right.
Because I know that song, I probably would have started here and just kind of kept going up in my dance as it was going. He gonna feel me going up and down.
Oh, damn!
I heard that song.
That's a high player.
Someone like you right here. So when he's doing that wine, my dance will probably my dance will be doing that. I'm just trying to do baby. Oh, you keep changing on me. Okay. What is that? I don't know, but I like it. Oh, I know what that is. So right here, I will come calming down a little bit. Because every song changes beat a lot. Can you do all that while you're dancing with him? No. Because he got to get his thing in there too. So you're going to figure out a way to get your little extra in. And you're going to learn to get that. And you're going to learn to figure out where you can put your little extras in the midst of his lead. What it is, like I say, he leads. But every now and then, I'm going to take it from him. Because I'm letting him know I'm in this dance too. I just took it right there. Took it there. Missed it there. Took it. Certain things you can do to take the pain.
Took that too.
So it's certain things you can do in a dance to play with your partner to take it, but now you're getting into dancing. So while you're doing that, now you find yourself getting into it more. Now you find yourself start adding little extra little bits to it. But you gotta get confidence in your dance, that's what I mean. Confidence come in. Don't worry about what you, if you messed up. Oh, I missed that turn. Like I said, I missed that one. I don't give a shit. Y'all miss it? So, it's not that serious, okay? It's just a dance. It's just a dance. I'll say it one more time. It's just a dance. Ladies, you need to feed your feel of the music that you feel in your dance to him. At the same time, you gotta let him know what kind of dance you're trying to give him. Now, always remember, the dance is about us. It ain't about y'all. It's all about us.
It helps you lead.
If you dancing here and she here, you better bring it in. Because it's all about her. As long as she look good, you're going to look good. If you trying to get her lost, y'all look crazy. From the sideline, you look like you're fighting. Okay? So bring it down, and then bring it here with her, and then maybe take it up a little bit. Maybe she'll come with you. Now you feed her a little bit, now you're teaching her at the same time, and she don't even know she's learning. But that's what you do. But it's all about us. If you see that she doesn't want to spend a lot, don't try to force it. I break times constantly. I ain't got time for all that. Especially in here. While you got three, I need all three of y'all to feed him your games. At the same time, I need you to feed him what you're trying to give him. If y'all not feeling each other through the arms, but one person won't, I need to know. Don't just let them control the whole dance, ladies. Don't get so far away from them. Feel the music. You remember we just talking?
Yes.
Feel. When y'all was fast dancing, y'all was working it out. breaking it down.
She was about to split.
Yeah, you was splitting everything. So nobody had to tell you how to listen to the fast music, how to dance, how to give it out, the energy. I need the same shit in your Steppin. Don't worry about if you mess up on the basics. Don't care. But they need to feel something coming through their hands. That's how he knows what to get, how to dance with you. You set the tone of what you want, see?
Oh, yeah, that's good. That's what she asked me. Lay back, bro. Lay forward. Lay back. Come on.
Come on. Come around this side so you can see my hand. Come on this side.
Stay back. Even if she breaks my palm, you stay back.
Sit right here. Look at my hand.
Lift and push. All right. Now push down. Oh, yeah. I see it. Push down like this. You're going to get your finger. Okay. Pull up. You're going to get that. Then you're going to get that pull. Like this. She getting something different. See, now you have to change. That's what she said.
So,
and you do something where I can see you change. Yeah. I mean, you do the dance and kind of leave him to follow you.
So, for instance, this is the start right here. So, if he got you here, you pull back. Pull back on the dance.
Don't now, pull them to you.
Right. Just got to pull back in here. Feel it in here. Now, while he got that, I'm working this shit right here. He can feel that.
That's
he can
that feel six when I say
you yeah. Now, if I go here, exactly. I'm pushing yeah. into him. So now, I'm going back.
You got that.
Now, I'm working that. Now, come
on, you took that. You took that.
There's a time, if you're working it right, you can go back and forth in your dance in this.
Got it.
If you're feeding it to him.
Because you're controlling his hair right now on what you want to do.
Both of us are.
I'm just waiting for shifting. She's shifting. I'm following now.
Okay, that's the move. You can take it right there, right?
No.
I did.
She got it. Oh, hey, I'm just holding
it. I got it.
Now,
I got it.
Now,
I got it. Thank you, Bridget. Now, he took it back. He just took it.
And kept it. Working together.
Right. He like, stay there. You ain't gonna do what I tell you to do. So, it's, that's where you gotta go into the music. So, once you get into that, you pull it back. Get your groove, because you feel it. This is one of the basics. This is working.
Working
the top is working. This is still doing this.
That's six. Mm-hmm. Bring up. Mm-hmm. Now, seven. Eight. Dance at one.
Ooh, he took me off.
Dance at one.
So, that's what I mean by dancing to the music, feeling. So, if you can get him to pull back and hold it for a couple of seconds, that's you. Get your groove in. He can feel that through here. He ain't gonna bother you doing it.
See, we don't have that, Angie. Like, the communication isn't there. Like, the leaning back, like, a lot of people don't know what that is or how to do it.
But sometimes, you're right. Because I dance with a lot of people here in LA, and as I try to do that, they don't know what I'm doing.
Right. But the same with the guys. I can do something, they just feel me.
I've been trying to do this while I'm with somebody. And they be like, what is she doing? So, you know what? I just grab their hand and do it.
Yeah, right.
Work it out. We're going to work this out. And you ain't going to spend it yet.
Does everybody understand what you're saying with the communication? Like the lean back part? Like, do you guys trust the guy enough to lean back?
You got
pressure.
There is a question.
But this is the thing.
You feel the
men understand.
That's true. Yeah, it's not them. It's not just the ladies.
The men got to know
it. I do it to all of
them. Yeah,
right. So I'm doing it alone. So when I say stop rocking your arm, now you know what I'm saying. So I'm telling her, go ahead and get you.
Right.
I'm gonna get in here with it. Don't move his hand. Mm-hmm. And I tell y'all, leave that hand here, go around. Yeah. That's that. So she can dance. Yeah. Mm. Back up, leave that hand now. Come in. Leave that hand now. Just a cup of water. Leave that water.
Right.
Leave that water.
Right.
Water.
Yeah.
Okay. Does that make any sense?
Yes.
Yeah. Makes sense? So now when he does that means work it. If he feeds that to you, and he pull that hand up, girl, feel that song and go to work.
I gave him the three positions. six for your dancing. Let's go basics. So right there is six. Only number you can bring to me is that left. So you say 7, 8, 1. Do not leave. I'm over my hands. That's your dance. Face that wall, that's three. You finish. Wherever we leave you, you stay.
Plenty enough to do our
dance. You have to run the floor.
She has to stay that way. You can take her dance that way.
You should. Alright.
I like what it
took.
I like it over here. You can't do nothing with it. This is my dance.
Now, this helps the least. Here. Now, say here. Put you back at six. Back up. We have fun.
We play off each other. I take you, he take you back. We just snatch back and forth.
So this
but it's the fun, but you start doing things you can't repeat. When you get to that point, you're dancing and having fun. You be like, yeah, that was cool. But that's what I need y'all to get to. But you're not going to get it if you don't listen to this. Because you got to feel that. You got to feel that.
Yeah.
If I ain't feeling, I ain't going to. You're going to get it. You're going to get sister soldier dance. If I ain't feeling. Here we go. I'm going to start looking love. I'm going to look halfway cute. But I ain't feeling it. He can do whatever he wants. Put my arm in it.
So
right now I ain't doing shit. Okay. This is because I'm not feeling the music. I'm just going through the motions.
Pull. She'll wake up.
I woke up.
She'll wake up. Leave up. Let's see if she wakes up. She'll wake up. Tell her to drop my hand. Boom. She woke up.
This is important, ladies. Right here. Every time that man puts his hand in your back, you should have an arch and put pressure. That's one like this.
But they let them know where you're holding that shit.
Oh!
Man! Terry? That camera
right there. What the hell am I doing?
That camera right there. In the back. Oh. Right here in the back.
The back should have a slight arch in it. You should be leaning back in his hand, not pushing back when you're trying to fight with him, but you should always keep your back in his hand. Whenever it's back there, go automatically go back into him. Every time he touches my back, I automatically arch it and lay in his hand. Automatically, I lay in his hand. You gotta stay connected. Otherwise you lose each other. Like now, he left, he kind of lost connection with me because he moved.
You see that? You heard me?
You gotta stay in here. Ladies, stay in the pocket. Men, you gotta keep your hand in there. Because if you don't, she's wrong. And of course, hit the door. Okay? So now.
Ain't no money.
Right. Hold up. Hey, you ain't holding me. You ain't holding me. I gotta feel that connection is very important.
Don't leave that.
Lift your wrist. Let's go. If you wrist,
if we're not connected good, he couldn't take me through that. I would move off somewhere. Do that help though? You feel better with me laying in there? So you gotta make it easier for them to make the dance better for you. Now. As soon as he put his hands in your back, I don't care, stop, whatever, automatically do this shit. Whenever he touches my back for whatever move, I don't do this.
She's standing straight up. I feel her, like I gotta hold her up.
I automatically do this. I keep my face out of his chest. First of all, I don't want no lipstick going across his shirt. That's his woman, he got a lift across his shirt when he get home, he got a problem. That's one. Second of all, I don't want to be that close on you. You might not be fresh. So I automatically, I don't come in like it. Most, I know most people be right here. You should be right here. So if we, no matter, and I start, I'm automatically out of chest. Now, hold it. Now, relax. Long as he in my back, I like her. Just tell me my dance is gonna be wild. I'm gonna have some fun. It's gonna be okay. We gonna work it through. Let me tell you, I don't let nobody tell me. I don't know you. I don't know how you got it. How you
stop that?
Yeah, I don't know you.
Well, how you stop it?
I don't know.
I don't know. That's how she had me in a trio.
In
the
trio.
I said, what you doing?
You talking to him.
It's the context.
He has never done that before. And all of a sudden he said, I said, what you doing? He said, and all of a sudden, we said, he's like, damn, you're going to work. We was tired. He was asleep. That day at 6, they called us at 9:30. He was asleep. I was like, Tyk, they finally called us. He like, oh.
Man, I want to do this.
He didn't feel like that. He was asleep. But the thing is, stay connected to your partner. That starts your dance right in here. We're going to be up here like I already know. What kind of dance I'm going to be doing? I'm just going to be kind of simple. Nothing fancy. Leave it where it is, and we're going to work through this together. But don't lose connection from hands. We showed you the hands. Push, pull, push, pull. His hands in your back, lean back. So because I'm short, men tend to put their hand too far up here. So I'm not gonna be safe to push back into his hand. I'm not gonna be comfortable because I'm not sure if he got me right.
Did you show us the proper place to put the hand? Just give me the variety.
Down there above the booty, but lower than the.
No, right.
Right at
the. No, she's right. Right. Above the booty. Because
we both about the same.
Right, above the booty. Yeah. Sometimes men, because we're short, they go down too far and they grab her ass. So now you went too far. Now you
grab that ball line.
And that means we're going to go to dinner tomorrow.
Grab that ball line.
Grab my ass. You grab
her ass. And you ain't paying, huh?
You ain't paying.
That
better
be steak
there. You don't think it's better be going to kind of something?
It's
now, if you got your hand that far up my back, I need that shoulder here. If you don't
need the elbow.
If this is not here and you got your hand up my back, I'm not
going to. I can't even hold.
I'm not going to push back. I'm just going to stay straight right here. But sometimes they do
that. That mean I got to get here.
But if you got here with this, you can be hot. You got it?
You can't
be high. Only if I got this arm for support. That's my security blanket right here. And down here, then I know you got the back. Okay, what we twisting?
Elvis.
I swear.
Right.